welcome to Joy to the World. This is our 8th year of raising money for children's charities, and we're very fortunate to have the generous sponsorship of Iceland Frozen Foods. Now, Christmas is a time of joy and celebration, but not for everyone.
There were two children called Alice and Edward.
Here you are. Here's some money for you.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
They always say that.
Yes, Christmas is so boring, isn't it?
Did someone say boring?
Aunt Sarah! How lovely to see you.
Did I hear you say that you were bored with Christmas? Goodness, what a sad state of affairs.
A whole lot of boring relatives come round.
Oh, dear. Well, in that case, I'd better go away.
Oh, not you, Aunt Sarah. Hmm?
But Christmas is boring.
Yes, and you never get the presents you want.
Yes, well, you know, Christmas isn't really about just giving presents. It's a time of joy and goodwill to celebrate the birthday of Jesus.
Little town of Bethlehem, how still we see thee lie. Above thy deep and dreamless sleep, the silent stars go by.
Well, good, a little goodwill at last. And perhaps some of you children would also like a bit of kindness instead of just money.
Hmm? Yes!
How about some hot punch?
Oh, yes!
Mm. But it's still not really like Christmas. There's no snow. And without snow, we can't make a snowman.
Yes, a lovely snowman. Don't you remember how we loved dancing with him last year?
Well, you know, if you remember him hard enough, he might come back again. Shall we all have a wish? Hmm? Come on, let's all wish.
Thank you.
there's still no snow. We can't imagine snow.
Well, there's only one person who can bring real snow, and that is the Snow Queen. She lives in Iceland and is very beautiful. She's made entirely of ice, glittering, dazzling ice. But you be careful how you summon her, or you may get more than you bargain for.
We don't care. Snow Queen! Snow Queen!
We want the Snow Queen!
Snow Queen!
Come on, help them, everyone! We want the Snow Queen!
We want the Snow Queen! We want the Snow Queen!
You hadn't noticed, I've come. Well, you did call, didn't you?
Yes. Oh, good. No, it really will be Christmas.
Isn't she beautiful?
Yes, she is, but you be careful of that mirror. It's made entirely of ice, and anyone who gets even a tiny bit of it in his heart will find it hard to feel for anything ever again, even Christmas.
Christmas? Oh, rubbish. I hate Christmas. All that warmth and sentiment and everyone being specially nice to one another. If it's so important to be nice to one another, why aren't you nice to one another all the year round?
Oh, please, do give us some snow.
Oh, do be quiet, you nasty little brats.
No, we want some snow for Christmas.
Oh, you do you? Well, I'll teach you to like Christmas.
Oh, no. The mirror, watch the mirror.
There will be no snow this year.
Oh.
No snow.
Oh.
And as for you, you horrible little boy, you will never enjoy anything ever again. Oh. Have a nice Christmas.
The Snow Queen was right. Christmas is stupid.
What's the matter with Edward?
I'm afraid a piece of the ice mirror has flown into his heart after all. And people with ice in their hearts find it hard to feel for anything, even Christmas. Never mind, Alice. It'll all come all right in the end. It always does at Christmas.